When I grow up, I hope to be a heart-following person that makes people feel and smile.
I did that. I would like to share the sunset with y'all. So here, there's no restrictions now, I guess. Corona time is done.
Lockdown is over. Lockdown is over.
The lockdown is over. I'm going back to high school. Yeah. I'm going out to teach music. Music. Music.
Music!
Everybody say Corona!
Corona!
And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make the change, yeah!
Sun is out and we are out, and Tel Aviv is full of people. I hope you're getting some of the fun that I'm getting.
I'm happy if you feel like a room without a roof, because I'm happy not alone if you know that happiness.
Also, my song is in the Israeli rock chart. It won number one last time, and the vote ends tomorrow. So if you go to the Zerok Radio website, you can vote for my song and maintain the first place with me.
Everyone are wearing masks. At least I'm fashionable. No one hears that I'm singing in the middle of the mall. Middle of the mall, yeah.
I'm in the Israeli radio and the Musical.ly show. It's going to be awesome!
Now I'm singing my song.
In the Israeli first social radio, Tanya, say hi.
Hello.
We love Tanya. Yeah.
And don't believe what Nathan said. Men are not pigs. We love pigs and we love men, but men are not pigs.
How dare you talk about love?
שלום לאריאל ושלום לאווה ושלום לכל מי שהצטרף אלינו לשידור. אנחנו בתוכנית מוזיקלית כמדי יום שישי ב-12 וטיפה. שירים ואיך, כי זה הדבר הכי קשה שיש. כאילו אתה כל כך משקיע כל כך הרבה מחשבה ביצירה עצמה, באיך אתה מתחיל אותה, בברידג' וזה, כל כך הרבה דברים שאתה חושב עליהם, ואז אתה מגיע לסוף עם הלשון בחוץ ואתה כבר לא מסוגל להחליט איך אתה מסיים את השיר. אז את פתרת את זה פשוט בצורה גאונית. כאילו כל פעם להביא איזה ליין...
לא חשבתי אף פעם על איך אני מסיים את שיר,
כי זה כאילו טבעי.
סיימתי להגיד את מה שיש לי להגיד, הנה תו טוניקה ביי.
Here in the Israeli first social radio with Tanya, she interviewed me and we just finished a radio show and also...
And we loved it.
Yeah, we loved
it. We had so much fun.
Curly sisters. People ask us on the stream if we were sisters. It's really cool. I told you I'm taking it as a compliment. She's really amazing.
in all of her aspects. And also, my song is number one in the Israeli rock charts, the rock radio. Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Thank you so much for being here. If you're still on lockdown, stay strong, stay healthy, stay sexy. In Israel, Corona is dead. So there's hope for everyone. Don't worry about it. And lots of love to all. Goodbye.